What's going on? So today I'm going to be listening to Dance Gavin Dance's album called Artificial Selection. Been really enjoying their discography so far. It's been a journey. One of my favorite bands that I've discovered this year. And yeah, and you guys seem to be enjoying the reactions. Just to let everyone know, I'm going to, tier list I'm making, this is going to be like my first impressions tier list. I'm going to be making a separate video on my thoughts on Dance Gavin Dance, and I'll make a final tier list. So I don't even know what that video is going to contain. All I know, it's going to be like a final ranking of the albums, and I don't know, that's what I think so far. But if there's anything that you want me to put in that video, please tell me. But anyways, let's get straight into it. My hair is going crazy. Jeez. What is that instrument in the background? Doesn't sound like a guitar. Never knew that you could be so lonely. Running out of feeling so pretend you can be lonely. Stuck in your mind. Can't let it go. What hurts you the most is always. Ooh, okay. It's opening up. Oh, man, the guitar work. Oh man. Jeez, the drummer is insane. I really like all the chill parts. Oh man, I love the distortion in this voice. Sounds so good. Okay, that's a sick track to start it off with. Kind of very ballad-like. Now I respect the world.
said it'd be sinful. I was searching for my pride. Now I know it's all fleeting. Just glad to be alive.
I'm numb to the rhythm that guides you. Take all your confetti away. I know what's killing me. Tell me it's your love or sympathy. I know just what you say. Don't you try to rescue me. Oh. In these songs, there's a lot of punk elements. More than usual, I think. And the guitar work is so interesting. Okay. Ooh. Oh man, that groove, getting groovy with that lead. Oh. So far. Oh, I love how playful Tillen's voice. I think someone was telling me that I'm pronouncing his name wrong. Oh,
Oh, dude, look, guitar leads. Oh, I love the heavy amounts of reverb in this voice.
This chorus. Man, that is pretty good. My favorite song so far. Definitely.
For now, we'll lay by the ocean. For now, no one is around. For now, we'll act like we're still young. For now, we'll never.
This kind of gives me a reminds me of the song from their EP. The Importance of Cocaine, I believe. Very good song. Like, kind of gives me that vibe. Ooh. Oh, man. Again, I love when the clean vocals on clean vocals do their own thing at the same time.
Higher than all of their voices, higher than fading away. Got lost,
ooh,
lost in the moment. Got lost in gentle of fate.
Oh my gosh. Sorry if I yawn a lot. Again, almost 4 o'clock in the morning, I'm listening to this. Oh, man. I love it, dude. Oh, dude, all the vocal layers. Dude, where's this gonna go? Ooh.
I never wanted to be treated
Oh, damn. This is definitely a fun song. Sounds like a car. I don't even know anymore. Yes, all these songs are very experimental when it comes to, well, this is kind of out of, it's not really dance, Gavin dance, sounding songs. This one really kind of breaks some of the stuff I like. Oh, it's fast, very in your face. But again, really enjoyed this. And love all the vocals. We'll be right back.
Okay.
Man, those pauses.
I don't know you very well, but they don't have to know that. We don't have to show that. Been a while since we played this game.
Ooh. I love that guitar melody. I have to say, this is like, this doesn't sound as cool as previous tracks.
Waste your battle, waste your perpetrator, waste your
Oh man.
Wanted you to know. Came close to being another echo. Don't have a soul, but I'm on a roll. Comfort in the words of a swindler. Everybody needs approval. One love in the halls of a savior. Act like you're above them. You ever feel it again? Like you're part of something worth fighting for, worth dying for.
Whoa. This is going to get heavy. Ooh. Okay. Again, this sounds way more experimental than usual. I love the chill parts. Love the chill parts. Ooh. like that groove. Oh, man. Man. I like that melody.
Okay.
Very cool. Man, the, what is it called?
I'm trying to think of, my gosh, I can't even think of it.
Kind of slowing. Maybe some desperation
Forget what they say about me, I'm in here where they can't touch me. Right now ain't no one above me, all my faithful children love me. Well, I leave my walls behind.
I don't even know what to say.
Where I go to buy my time.
Oh, that dark voice.
In this world, I'll be
Okay, so real quick, I was just going to say, I feel like this album lacks, like,
for me, it's not, it doesn't have as great melodies compared to the other ones. Like, I would take Mothership over this album so far, or I don't think they're gonna really change it up. But like overall, like the melodies are nice. If I first listened to this band, I would be like, oh cool. I wanna listen to more. But I don't know. Like listening to like albums from Instant Gratification, Acceptance Speech, that Dance Gavin Dance is okay. But like their first EP, I really enjoyed a lot. I've been listening to that a lot. But like songs like The Importance of Cocaine, I think it's like the pre-chorus chorus. Actually, I'm going to play it real quick.
Yeah.
reason. This part, I always thought was very cool. But, like, I don't know. Like, the melodies aren't hitting me hard compared to other stuff. I don't know. I'm not sure. Again, like, this is kind of my first listen. I'm probably going to be listening to Living Crap out all these albums in the next couple weeks. So, maybe a final album or final thoughts about Dance Gavin Dance will probably be next month. But, yeah, as I said, like, the melodies aren't really hitting me as much compared to their older stuff. But, I don't know. They say they'll never meet your heroes. Rather, it's a temporary. But I'm no way saying that this is bad at all.
Your eyes closed. If you're ever gonna stand for something, keep your head down closed. If you wanna keep your mouth, don't run it. Shut that shit down. If it needs a company, you should make these applications. What's the spot to be?
I love the vocals.
Off the bass line.
I do think those background vocals are very cool. There was very cool elements in it. I have to say, each song has its own very
interesting element to it. There, some of them use a very interesting synth. That last song used very cool background vocals. All the songs are good, but it doesn't like blow me away, I guess I'm trying to say.
Back to the heavies. Oh, man. This is what I'm... Oh, man. This is an awesome song. Oh, dude. Kind of courses I'm talking. This is what I'm like dying for. I don't even know what the formula for these courses. Oh, man. Popcorn in my belly tells me you're misunderstood. Wait, I feel nothing. Am I becoming desensitized to virtue? Oh, man. Love it. They're scowling. Pigeons, they're howling. Nobody stops to listen. You've got a bit of alcohol to hang out in a shopping mall. Dude. Oh man, I love the vocalists. Yeah, these are like the choruses like I'm dying for. Like it hit like I don't even know the formula for these choruses. Like here, I'll name songs or whatever. What was it? Caviar? That's an awesome song. It's purely because of Chino from Deftones. I is the reason why I don't
really remember all any of these really blowing me away. I think they're like all these songs blew me away. Downtown Metal. I'm not sure. These songs, I just remember every song being incredible. Instant Gratification, all the songs are awesome, but Awkward, like I felt like I was, I don't even know. Like it was an incredible album, probably my favorite album so far. And Mothership, Deception, awesome. But those are like examples of songs that like are very memorable for me. But a lot of these songs are not as memorable. Bloodsucker is going to be on my repeat for a while. So I don't know. That's kind of like my explanation, I guess. It's not a very good one right now, but I may be able to figure out a better way to explain how I feel about this. Okay. Who knows? This album, these albums may grow on me. The ones that I'm not huge on. Whatever history that you wrote blew away in the wind on your way down from your eyes. I like. He's using his lower register. Very cool.
Will melt away. And
Oh.
Oh, this reminds me of another song. Oh, man. Those two songs are awesome. Okay, so our official selection. I like this album. I definitely will enjoy whenever any of these songs come up when I'm shuffling through a playlist or whatever. But like a first listen, it doesn't amaze me as much as their previous stuff. I think that's my main thing. I don't know. I feel like a lot of the songs, from the beginning to before Mothership, like a lot of the songs were very progressive in the sense of progressive in the sense that every song was very unpredictable, but a lot of the songs in this is pretty predictable, I guess. And it sometimes it doesn't have that surprise element. And again, like, the melodies, in my opinion, aren't as strong, I guess. But I heard a lot of people saying Afterburner is huge. It has, a lot of people say this is their best work. But, yeah, we'll see. Again, I'll probably make a video kind of going over their whole discography, or me going over what I think about the band and all my favorite songs and I don't know, all my feelings throughout listening to the album, their discography, excuse me. But anyways, if you guys have any suggestions, put them down. I may later on, you guys have been requesting stuff that is very similar to Dance Gavin Dance, and some of Swan's band and other stuff. I don't remember, but I know some of these bands have something to do with Dance Gavin Dance, or like a side project. But put in some suggestions down if you want to. Yes, I don't really ask people to subscribe, but if you like this, subscribe. I don't really say that. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.